Trauma is very complex and it looks very different for every single child. Children who are going through traumatic experiences at home process things differently. For example, you might have a scenario where you have parents fighting every evening or guardians, and this child is witnessing this. So what they normally would do is they normalize the negative experience at home to coping with everyday situations. So you would have a child who plays very nicely with the other kids, but at times they get triggered easily, and they are aggressive, they are bullies, or potentially act like bullies. They are just loud, they don't sit still. And the opposite is also true. You might have a child who just completely withdraws. They are very quiet, they are scared of making mistakes. Based on the same event, they experience or they mimic different signs and symptoms. And so we need to recognize and try to understand children's behaviors, because we don't always know what's going on. And so therapy is a tool that can help with treating trauma, but also in conjunction with physical activities, for example, sports, soccer, netball, rugby, any physical activity that the child can be part of. This is one of the things that as guardians and parents we can do, because it helps the child to interact. It helps the child to be with peers, because one of the biggest thing is what trauma does is it disconnects the element of being loved, being wanted, right? So, and every single human being needs affection. We all need affection and love. And so when you engage in conversation, when you engage in activities where kids get to explore and have fun and be with peers and compete on a healthy level, this helps them with dealing with trauma on a different level, because trauma is literally called the hidden wound that we don't see, because it's a brain disease, right? Or it's in the brain. So we don't always get to recognize it like that. So we need to have conversations. We need to help our kids become better people for society. Otherwise, these kids are gonna not cope in society and they're not gonna perform very well. It's not always all the kids, it's only some of the kids as well, based on their resilience, because resilience is also an inborn thing that we have as human beings. So, thank you.